Scary Cabin is a spoofy kind of cabin in the woods style slasher horror fiction. So the experience that we have is that you sit down and you have a conversation with Mashy. So Mashy is our personification of our machine learning. And it guides you through the process of making a movie. And it works as a collaborator. It'll make suggestions about what it thinks should happen in your film. And maybe you like those suggestions or maybe you don't. And you can make suggestions back to the system. And together you build an animated movie.
And you don't need to have like animation skills necessarily.
No, in fact, we're very, very interested in people who are not professional users, more people who are fans. This idea of fan engagement is really important. It's very expensive to make a movie. You don't always get that engagement. Fans, on the other hand, will take this content and run with it and just keep pushing it and making more and more and more. And you learn about the fans through those engagements. You learn about what it is that they like about that content. Right now, we sit down and we watch a movie, and it's a linear creation that was created over here and then broadcast to people over there. What happens when the content is much more aware of you? The movie is watching you back. If you're engaged with something or you particularly like a character, the story starts to go in those sorts of directions. The kinds of things that you can create, the kind of content you create, is really just dramatically different than what we think of today.
All right, let's increase the tension. So I'm gonna pick someone arrives and interrupts the action. All right, so we're picking Sal, the old guy. He's gonna interrupt the scene. So Mashy knows, okay, we have to show him and maybe be behind the other characters.
Yeah, that's right. It's so Mashy's learning things at different levels.
Right.
So Mashy's trying to learn, oh, well, if somebody is confronted by the killer, one of the things that's likely to happen is the killer is going to brutally attack them. But then it also learns, oh, well, when that's going on, these people will tend to sort of stand in these sorts of layouts. And if you go through this process, it introduces you to more of the ways that you can interact with it. So you can, for instance, take over control of the cameras yourself if you're inclined to do that. You saw, like, when the guy was freaking out like that, it sort of added a bit more camera shake to the camera and things like that, right?
Is there an example of something that really shocked you or some revelation during the process?
It's always really interesting to watch people engage with Mashy. And I think it was surprising to us that that people just really felt like they were having this genuine collaborative experience.